Most people in America have been customers or consumers at particular establishments for a long time. And if you're in your 50s, it's very possible that you've been shopping, say at like McDonald's, with your family of origin, at least since you were possibly 3. So you've been a participant in the McDonald's franchise as a consumer, as a customer, as an eater for roughly 48 to 50 years. Now, there are other types of companies that you might have discovered later in life with your business, such as an Office Max or Staples. And as a result, you've been a customer of their shop for 10 to 20 years in different areas and different communities around the globe or around the state or around the Midwest. Isn't that great? That you have created, as a corporation, a stable, lifelong customer.